Halo Zahra.
Halo.
Oke,
Oke.
Zahra.
Zahra tadi mau storytelling ya?
Iya. Udah siap belum?
Udah siap belum?
Siap.
Oke. Zahra perkenalkan diri terlebih dahulu ya, biar teman-teman nonton pada tahu nih Zahra tuh sekolahnya dari mana. Oke? Ya. Dimulai dari sekarang.
Hello, my name is Yusia Zahra Hermisa. I'm 6th class. I'm 11 years old. Now, I want to tell story and the title. Hello, my name is Yuskia Zahra Harunisa. I'm 6th class. I'm 11 years old. I go to Blimbing 1 Elementary School. Now I want to tell story and the title, Two Vagrants and a Dog. One day, two vagrants were walking along a lonely street. Skinny dogs followed them. We got a bad day, Joy, said the first vagrant. We have no money and we don't have anything to eat. We will find something, the second vagrant answered cheerfully. Suddenly, the vagrant saw a car at this time. The car was heading towards them quickly. The two vagrants pulled over, but the dog was still in the middle of the street. The driver stopped the car, but it was too late. The car hit the dog and killed it. Then the driver got out of the car and walked towards the vagrants. Poor dog, said the driver sadly. I'm very sorry, said the driver. I have tried avoiding your dog, but I couldn't. Then he took his wallet and gave him less $10. Is this okay? Yes, sir. Thank you, sir, replied the homeless man. The driver entered the car and drove away. Poor little dog, said the first vagrant and put the money into his pocket. His dog is dead, asked the second vagrant. I don't know, answered the first vagrant. Okay, that is a story about two vagrants and a dog. Thanks for attention. Thank you.
Yay. Yay. Terima kasih, Zahra. Terima kasih, Zahra. Keren banget. Cerita ini apakah bikin cerita sendiri atau
gimana nih?
Atau lihat dari buku? Ya, ini kita penasaran nih, Zahra bikin cerita ini
buat
bikin
sendiri,
cerita ini bikin sendiri kah? Atau Zahra baca inspirasi dari buku?
Terinspirasi.
Oh, terinspirasi dari buku. Berarti Zahra ini memang udah sering ya berlatih bahasa Inggris ya, hariannya?
Iya.
Oh, udah sering. Pantesan udah fasih banget.
Iya, udah fasih banget.
Baca, cis, cus.
Iya, hebat. Sejak umur berapa kalau boleh tahu Zahra udah mulai belajar bahasa Inggris? Mulai melatih bahasa Inggrisnya?
Dari kelas 2.
Dari kelas 2?
Iya. Saya nggak tahu udah bagus.
Iya.
Masih.
Bagus itu. Uh-huh. Bagus, bagus. Oke,
okay.
Terima kasih ya untuk penampilannya.
Penampilannya Zahra, keren banget udah bisa berani tampil di depan teman-teman.
Iya. Yeah. Jangan lupa nanti suruh teman-temannya untuk voting Zahra ya. Biar Zahra bisa masuk dalam finalis di pilihan netizen.
Ya. Kira-kira apa sih Zahra pesan buat teman-teman nih? Ada nggak pesan buat teman-teman?
Jangan takut untuk tampil.
Ya, benar. Jangan takut untuk tampil, benar. Kalau kalian punya bakat, jangan sungkan-sungkan untuk menunjukkannya ya. Jangan takut. Ya, oke deh. Makasih ya.
Makasih ya.